us, and he's not here tonight. Mr. Murray has been sick the last couple days. He came in earlier tonight, conducted the fifth grade yank, and immediately left to come back to bed. So he's not here tonight, so he's missing you all. So send goodbye to Mr. Murray. He starts feeling better. Anyway, so in fifth grade, we were so excited on this night when we showed you guys how they could play six notes. That was a big accomplishment for them. In sixth grade, we played over there, you know, a whole concert of them all playing different parts. And by seventh and eighth grade, we've got a lot of music going on here. So we do this concert in November. It's kind of a tribute to veteran, patriotic theme concert. And also, you know, given the time of year it is, we also like to throw a little bit of like Halloween kind of fun as well with it. So you're going to get a little bit of both of those in this concert tonight. So our first song, this one's a tradition. We've done this at this concert, I think, every year I've been here, is the Armed Forces March. So we always ask any veterans that are in the audience who march to play to please stand up so we can recognize you and give you a rousing round of applause, okay? So here's Mr. Schroeder and Armed Forces on Parade. That was a tough one to do with seventh graders. Especially seventh graders about three-fourths of the way through their school day every afternoon. That took a lot of work. Okay, so the next song, In Search of Ancient Aliens, I mean, if I was gonna tie this into, you know, Veterans Day, I would say, you know, this is the part of the military they don't want you to know about. Like, and I even suggested today this could be the march for the new Space Force. I don't know. All right, but anyway, this was kind of a fun one. A little different, and the cool thing, this song is written by Richard Saucedo, and if you're from this area, well, he's a very well-known band director. He was the director of bands at Carmel High School for several decades, and they have an amazing high school band program there, and he's also composes tons of music, and so this is one of his pieces. We've actually had him write pieces, we commissioned him for pieces with this band before. This is one he wrote, and it was a lot of fun, and you know, so this starts with the Space Force, so this is In Search of Ancient Aliens.
Thank you.